Hey everyone, it's Evilunice once more, and today we're going to be playing some more Twisted Metal Black.
The last part, we really beat down Minion, and this part, we're going to continue our playthrough as Yellow Jacket. We're going to my least favorite level, Prison Passage. Oh god, I hate this level. Oh god, I hate this level. Like, with all my heart and soul, I hate you. Crap. Okay. So basically, in this level, you're on a prison ship boarding Blackfield Asylum. Yeah, I don't get why we're back here either, but oh well. I hate this level a lot. And I have forgotten how to play, because I haven't played in a while. Lately, I've been playing this is not an easy level, not even fun. I'm doing really bad. So I expect to see the many deaths of me in this episode. Especially because I keep forgetting what the hell I'm on. Get away from me, everyone. I don't want to be late. Thank you. Thank you. Get the fire missiles. Ow. I'm getting over being sick. So, yeah, I'm not feeling the best. After a stomach flu, a very bad, a very nasty one. I said, you know what, I haven't posted in a long time, so better post. Better post. Oh, god, they're not happy. The rapists are coming. They're going to rape me, I swear. Oh, crap, I have mighty guns. Okay, you need to one racist. I'm just gonna say this, I'm not gonna win this time. I swear I always stock up on weapons in Minions Arena. But since I quit, after that I didn't save my weapons, which is weird because usually it does. Even if I leave the game. So this is very bad. Yeah, I'm just gonna give up, crap. No, really, Ray Lunas does not give up. Oh, I died in the first 3 minutes of the episode. Wonderful. Oh, that was simply heaven, wasn't it, everyone? Oh, my. Good golly gosh. Good Arceus. Holy Arceus. Get away from me! I said, get away from me! Bye! Vespa! I don't know. Chair mode activate! So cool if, like, it's not wheelchairs, they got, like, these two-wheel machines for handicapped people. That'd be awesome. I'm not making fun of any handicaps, but Just imagine that. That'd be awesome to have. Except the part where it rips the heck out of your feet, but then again, you wouldn't feel it, would you? I'm not trying to offend anyone, though. I really do feel bad for Trembles. Understand you guy over the speaker. I can understand a word you're saying. I'm sorry. Oh, here it is. I wonder if that's actually, if they were actually speaking, or if they were really just making guttural sounds to make it sound like if they were scatting or something. Fail, scan man. I am not a scanner. Did I mention not expect lots of death? I don't care. I'm looking at the screen slanted because I don't want to be in the video. Because I want it to be video and video only and junk. I want that gas camera. I want my neighbor. You idiot. Look at my neighbor. Dangerous to be like driving and crying, like for more fun, like really dangerous, like driving and crying. I'm just saying, you know, but then again, you could say like no face has no eyes, but you like blind a lot, like helps your other senses, so like I guess that's a way to see, and it's so magical, so. The computer room. Run. Drive that taxi. Come on. That taxi go away. Smash into it. There we go. Thank you. Well, that was not in vain at all. Well, that was very helpful. Wait, why is Amar? Forgetting. I'm so used to playing Twismel 2012 where like the controls for like firing are switched. Even more than the next levels. If you play just a little block, you know what levels are coming up next. You should hate them too. I don't like them at all. I don't think I know those. Yes. Thank Arceus. Well, I have 5 specials. Arceus Almighty, that was not fun at all. Okay, 1 minute. Let me check something real quick. Okay, 1 minute. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna say this is the end for this episode. So we got through Prison Passage with one game over and 0 lives left and like a sliver of health left, but we got through. So next part we'll be doing Snowy Roads. See you next time. Bye.